La plataforma de las comunidades no policías habla sobre crear escuelas seguras a través de apoyos socioemocionales, de justicia restaurativa e invertir en el liderazgo de padres y estudiantes.
Organizations that connect with y'all, you know, and build relationships and stuff and solve their problems, you know what I'm saying? So
come to the committees, sit down, talk to parents, talk to students. What do you need? What do you want? What can make your what make your community safe?
Just reimagining school safety to include youth, parents, and community members. And it isn't new.
How can we involve the community? There's lots and lots of BIPOC organizations who are ready and willing to come into the schools and provide support to students.
If we resolve conflicts with conversation and not handcuffs, this is a whole lot different than our children. And I think when you have a safe community, you have a safe school. Or vice versa, you have a safe school, you have a safe community. And police is not the answer.